Gwyn, who is the assistant principal.
Resident principal.
Resident principal. What does that mean?
Resident principal is a Chicago Leadership Consortium term for a person in training to be a principal, so hopefully gain my own school the following year.
Okay. So we're going to come back to that.
Okay.
Tell us where we are.
We are at Walt Disney Magnet School, and we are going to enter our first grade gifted classroom.
Talk a little bit about how you landed here.
Yeah, absolutely. So I went to Albion College and was actually a pre-med student, and then spent some time in Albion Public Schools and realized that my heart was really in education. So I changed my major and went into education and came to the center, the Chicago Center, kind of in an atypical route. I went postgraduate, so I didn't need the credit. I just came for the experience. So I graduated in 2004 and came to the Chicago Center and spent a semester here as an intern at Girls in the Game, which then provided me opportunities in Chicago Public Schools to work with inner city women and creating healthy lifestyles for them. And I decided to make Chicago my home. I never looked back. Truly, the Chicago Center changed the trajectory of my life. I've been here ever since. I've been with Chicago Public Schools for 10 years. I've been a teacher and a dean of students and assistant principal, and now I feel really blessed and fortunate to be a resident principal at Walt Disney Magnet. I'm currently getting my doctorate at the University of Illinois Chicago in their Urban Leadership Program, which is renowned as one of the best programs in the country to train people to lead in a transformational way, to take urban schools and really transform them into equitable educational institutions.
And what, I mean, you say Chicago Center changed, you know, the trajectory of your life, but, you know, like, what's one element of your life that would just not be the same?
The Chicago Center truly challenged the way that I viewed issues in our society. It didn't come out and just say, think this way. It taught me how to ask the difficult questions, how to engage in the difficult conversations. It provided me with a skill set that transformed the way that I interacted with others from a variety of backgrounds. And so because of that, I found my true passion in life, and that's working in underserved schools in inner city Chicago.
Forgive me, but this school doesn't seem very underserved.
It absolutely is not. And I'm glad that you brought that up. So when they were looking to match me in my program, in the doctoral program, they thought it would be beneficial for me to round out my experiences. So most of my experiences in high school, all of my experiences in underserved schools.
In teaching high school?
Teaching, dean of students, assistant principal, yes. So they thought that this experience would show me, would kind of round out the circle and show me what public education in the city can really look like. And I kind of look at it a little differently than maybe they intentioned my placement. This school shows me how to bridge the opportunity gap, close the opportunity gap for students so that the achievement gap can be closed. And this school is the epitome of opportunity. And it's really exciting to be a part of this school with a leader who has a vision and knows how to execute her vision and believes in equity for students.
That's amazing.
Yeah.
I'm so excited for you, and I'm excited for the kids.